If you have a pedal that is a third of the price, does it matter? Well, let's find out.